5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Surface, this might seem like really, really bad right now, but honestly, if you just take a step back and really just analyze what's going on, it's really, really bad. Definitely really, really bad.
We can't just stand here and let them destroy our new lobby. How do we fight back?
I know! We have confetti cannons!
Aw, but those were for the grand finale!
Well, it's all we have. Everyone grab one and let's save this lobby!
Good work, battlers. You're all doing great.
The show must go on, right? And we'll do whatever it takes to make sure that the show does go on. Why? Because we're professionals, and that's what professionals do. So, yeah, don't worry. We can definitely handle this. Easy. Let's just take care of these robots, and those robots, and that big one.
And all of the other ones that are currently destroying the main power source of the lobby!
We'll be back on stage in no time. No problem at all, guys. Keep this up and we definitely got this in the bag. And hey, the best part is, it can't get any worse than this, right? Unless that happens. Of course I knew that was gonna happen. Duh. And now there's a massive chunk taken out of the lobby that we literally just built. But that's perfect! It's exactly everything I always wanted when we were spending millions of Robux just to build this place. I have a family.
Honestly, I think it's a nice touch.
But yeah, as I was saying, surely at this point, I can't imagine there's anything at all that can possibly happen that can actually make things worse than... It's fine. Everything's fine. That lobby only cost us 100 billion Robux. That's nothing. I'm not crying and sobbing. Please do some tasks if you can. I mean, what else are you gonna do?
Who would do such a thing? We really gotta get to the bottom of this. Where's Creek when you need him, am I right?
For the old lobby. We barely have enough fuel to get there, and there's a lot of maintenance to be done on the ship to make sure it survives the whole flight.